On March 20th, Morris Knolls SGA hosted their annual dodgeball tournament. Students of all grades from MK came together to make teams and creative team outfits. The students who participated had tons of fun while pegging dodgeballs at fellow players. The goal of the game was to compete to win the championship game that would be played at Pep Rally. In the end, Balls on the Pond and the Matzo Balls played in Pep Rally, resulting in Balls on the Pond winning. Afterwards, they played the teachers. As competitive as the teams were, the most important aspect of the games was to have fun, which everyone did.
And I'm Silent Michael from MKTV.